What?
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 I was vacation hang dog book. Like, I look like I've been on vacation for a week. Statement you're saying is that we're all human beings.
Oh, later, yeah, right, yeah, fine.
Oh, it does have a little red, red flashing thing on there.
Yeah.
Which I don't really like.
You don't want people to know.
We need to put a little tape over that.
It's so repetitious filming.
Like, second, third year. And wearing your brother's shirt everywhere we go.
You have to
so, Sarah, what have you done here?
Here's my...
Well,
hi, sweetie.
Well, hello.
That's all right.
Good to see you. How are you?
You're not starting already, are you?
What have you brought to?
With two fans? I don't think so. We don't think so, will we?
We got a lot of whip beans.
Put it right here. We'll just...
Is that comfortable?
Well, I went to an autopsy about a month ago. A friend of mine is a pathologist. And I was just curious, you know, I'd never seen, I mean, I was a medic in the Army, and I'd seen lots of, you know, blood and guts kind of stuff. But, you know, it's kind of like, I had never really seen the, you know, the insides of the person. But what it did, I know the reason why I went to do this. It's like, you know, he kind of, I won't go into details, but what killed this gentleman was the tiniest little thing that blocked his heart. A little tiny, this big plug of, you know, like cholesterol, plaque.
Yeah.
That was it, in one little tiny place.
It's like an aneurysm.
Yeah, a little
blockage.
Little tiny blockage this big. And so here you look at this person that was alive 2 days ago.
Yeah.
This little tiny blockage, and it gives you a perspective on life.
Oh, no.
I mean, you go, look, you know, I mean, we might as well celebrate our lives, you know, enjoy it. Because you don't know what's going on in your body. Thank you.
bring you back.
Yeah, but he said I'm going to have to use, he said I'm going to have probably, I should use the best, most expensive gas.
Well, it's probably an additive you can put in there.
He said it's so high, so, yes, you can. You can buy lead.
Yeah. Our next door neighbor has an old Buick Skylark.
Petey, that doesn't look right.
You know what he did? He did a compression check on it? Yeah, I asked him thousands of questions. I mean, I asked that, and he was one of these guys that loved to tell me, which most, and I stood there right while he was doing it all and asked me every question I could think of. I had a list this long, hundreds of questions.
Did you record this?
Oh, yes.
Woo! And I learned so much about this.
Well, let's hear it.
Well, it makes quite a, you know, well, it still makes the exhaust pipe still.
Looking for a spin around the block.
Good, but it's not that exciting.
Well, let's at least start it up.
You want to hear it?
Yes. Yeah.
I think it still sounds louder than it should, but you know, the guy said that Jimmy didn't, there's some incredible whee noise under there, and he said he thinks the muffler's backed up, it's not letting the stuff go through, but...
Hey, what happened with the battery situation in there?
How long does it go?
Your memories, they're all that's left you.